Welcome back. So today is Thursday and I am headed to the train station right now. I'm going to catch a train down to Sevilla, meet up with my mom and my grandparents, and then this weekend we're going to Morocco. I'm so excited. I have literally been wanting to go here for so long. It's been both on my mother's and my grandmother's bucket list for so long, so we finally get to go in all together. So I'm really, really excited. So I'm going to take you guys along and show you everything. So get excited. Woohoo! Finally with Elle
here in Sevilla.
Mm-hmm. So after my Ave ride this morning, so I got locked out of my phone, my SIM card, so I didn't really know where I was going, but you know, managed to figure it out. Here we are. So basically we've just been walking around. I did some homework because skipped school today. Oops, sorry, Mom. And so tonight we're gonna head out to dinner, and then tomorrow morning we're leaving for Morocco. So excited! Hello, everyone. We are back and we're headed to dinner. Let me introduce you to Grammy and PJ. How are you guys?
Hi. We're going to dinner.
Woohoo! So we're gonna.
Place
yes.
Happy birthday, McKay.
Happy birthday to me. My second meal, watch that hole. So we are heading to dinner. They are here for a month in Spain, so they're living it up. We'll show you where we're going to dinner. Actually, for all of you who have came on our other trip with Sevilla, this is the place where we went to dinner already. So I've already been to dinner here, but they really wanted to go, so I'm taking them.
Tarifa.
And then catching the ferry to
Tangier. So we're very excited and we'll take you along. Woo! We are in Tarifa, currently smelling the salt air. I haven't been near or seen an ocean since I left, so it's nice to be here. We are gonna go, the sun is like right there. We're gonna go chillax at a cafe because our tour guide told us tickets were for a different time. So instead of being at 11, our boat is at 1. So we're gonna hang out and wait. We'll keep you updated.
It up,
So we're on the boat. You can currently see right there. Oops, let's see. Oh, yep. Right there is Africa, is Morocco. And we're here on the boat and we're so excited.
Yes, yes.
Off the ferry and we are officially in Africa. Ah, so exciting.
Assalamu alaikum, peace be with you. That's the way we greet people in Morocco. We say salam alaikum and the people answer alaikum salam.
Alaykum salam.
Marhaba, welcome to Morocco. And it was a beautiful day today.
We had
a great
day. Look
behind us. That's like the new port, and we are in one of the oldest hotels in Tangier. It's called the Hotel Continental. It's a really an amazing place. So we would love people to come over. It's a very beautiful place. Tangier is situated between the Mediterranean and the Atlantic Ocean. It's about 45 minutes to 1 hour driving from Spain. Not driving, but coming on the ferry. So it's really nearby. And we have like beautiful old buildings. We have like beautiful food as well. We had like amazing food today. Is that right?
Couscous on Fridays.
Couscous on Fridays is very, is very special.
It's very special. Thank you, Aziz, for
You're
a wonderful
welcome.
Day. Everyone, come to Tangier, Morocco. It's lovely. Good night. We are here, Tangier, Day two, morning one, we're heading to Tétouan, the blue city, so we will show you the sights. Anything to say, Grammy?
No, but look at those lovely white Casablancas, and we're learning about the history of the...
Chefchaouen, the city of blue, as you can see. It's gonna be so beautiful when we go inside, so I'm gonna take you along. So yummy. We had some chicken, couscous, chicken kebabs, bread, goat cheese salads. It was lovely.